Come on, guys, you must have some questions.
Yep.
What's your
colour plan? I've gone for black, white and green. I use black and white because it's used on most magazines, so I thought it'd make it look slightly professional. And green because it helps it stand out and it's a colour that's not really used and it might make it stand out and look a bit more creative. But it's not used very often.
Have you considered typeface?
It's on my blog. I've looked at a few fonts that are really bold but damaged and distorted in some way to tie in with the genre of music. Yep.
What type of images would you use online, your content pages?
The genre kind of gives me a wide variety of things I could do, so some of the pictures showed that some of the bands wear quite formal clothing, but some of them showed that they're quite casual or bright, so I'm thinking I might go casual but with bright as well, but try and make them look slightly smart with what they're wearing as well.
Have you thought about the people that you're going to use for your photos?
I'm going to use just one person and focus on the main person of the band probably, just so it helps focus in on something. But I want to use someone who, like I said, could look fairly smart, but while also wearing jeans or something, pretty casual as well.
Okay.
Have you thought about your layout?
For my contents page, I'm going to use a kind of square structure where they're all pictures with just small bits of writing underneath, because I've seen that in a magazine that I've looked at before and it looked fairly well structured. And for my title page, I chose a small title so I could use it as a logo more than a proper title, so like NME, I can have it in the corner and work around that.